I thought to myself, I'll just check my ticket. And there it was, £71 million. I told my dad first, I rang him up. He was excited, he was in shock. I was gonna go round to my parents anyway, and we watched all the rugby. Wales winning was more believable than winning that money. It's just such a different world for me now. I hope it doesn't change me as a person, but it will change my life hugely. I'm the only child, and they've looked after me through some tough times I've had, and now I can return the favour. I'm going to go on holiday first and get my head to slow down. I'd like to see the Grand Canyon. I'd like to see Egypt and the pyramids, Japan for the World Cup. Work is a dim and distant memory. I did 23 years in a nickel alloys factory. I found that I'm getting up earlier now, simply because it's my day to grab. I want a swimming pool. I want a jacuzzi. I want to have somewhere that my parents can live there too. When you actually win it, you start thinking about the realities of what you can do with it. And the realities are much nicer than the dreams. And that's the bit that gets me emotional. Because instead of thinking about stuff you can have for yourself, you think about what it means to other people that can help.